I like to use this whisk to mix in the flour because it just gets all over your hands if you don't. So the dough whisk, really, I like it. And I think Val got you one, so I think you're good there. See how it just kind of comes together? This is just one loaf, so it's a little messier with two. But anyway, that's that.